Hello, everybody. Jonathan Richards here, lead trainer and marketing rep at the Austin Board of Realtors. Today is time for another MLS quick tip. Today, I want to talk about hot sheets. So on your dashboard inside of Matrix, you have all of these cool widgets, and one of them is called hot sheets. Now, yours may be located in a different place, and you can see that you can move these around just simply by clicking in the bar at the top with the cross, holding it down and moving it around. Now, I like to keep mine right up here at the top because I like to get to it quickly in the morning when I log into the MLS. So to set up a hot sheet, I'm gonna go right here to customize. It's gonna bring up my manage hot sheet. And you can see by default, I have some different property types: residential, lease, farm, lot, commercial, cross property. Now I can go in and edit these if I'd like, but today I'm just gonna go ahead and add one. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit add. I want this to be a residential hot sheet, and I'm gonna name this one Blackhawk out in Pflugerville, okay? So Blackhawk, and I'm gonna click on save. And when I do that, you can see that it's added it to the bottom of my list. Now I want it to be at the top. So with it highlighted, I'm just gonna click the move up button until I get all the way to the top. And then right here, it's going to say edit criteria. I'm gonna click on this guy. It's gonna bring up a search screen, very similar to like a residential search, except for over here, you will see your change type. So I want to follow new, price decrease, price increase. I wanna see anything pending and anything sold. And I'm gonna come right here to subdivision. I'm gonna use my contains width, and I'm gonna put in Blackhawk. Now guys, remember, you can put in as much criteria here as you want, but for today's purposes, I wanna see everything inside of Blackhawk. So I'm gonna click on save. And when I do that, you can see right here, hot sheet customized. I'm gonna click on done. Now, every time I log into the MLS under my hot sheets, I have the option to click on Blackhawk, but I have to give it one more direction. I have to tell it what the time frame is that I want it to pull the information for. And you can do that by right here, down in the bottom right-hand corner of the widget, you will see that drop down. And you can see right here, I can do new only, I can do just since I started the session, within the last 24 hours, I could do today, I could do a 3-day, a 7-day, or a custom. I'm gonna click on 3-day, and then I'm gonna click on Blackhawk. And what it's gonna do is it's gonna pull everything within the last 3 days that meets my criteria, right? That is a brand new listing, has went pending, or has sold within the last 3 days inside of Blackhawk. Guys, use hot sheets to keep track of your farm areas or areas that you work constantly. It will save you a lot of time when you log into the MLS to be able to get those numbers and get it out to your clientele. Guys, as always, I hope this was helpful. And if you have any questions, give us a shout right here at the Austin Board of Realtors.